Good morning, my dear students and parents. Today I am going to teach you EVS, that is Environmental Science Revision. This is Tamil Nadu Board Syllabus for Standard 1, A1 and A2 sections. First, we will pray. Close your eyes and be attentive. Wonderful and merciful Father in heaven, we thank Thee for this wonderful new day. Thank Thee for the food, shelter and clothing. Thank Thee for all the blessings. Thank Thee for the care and protection. Thank Thee for the good breath in our nostrils. Thank You for everything, Lord. As we are going to learn our lessons, give Thy wisdom from above to learn our lessons well and to write our exam well. This we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Okay, children, how are you all? All are staying safe at home. All are enjoying your holidays. Be a good children, obey your parent, and every day learn for an hour. Our quarterly exam is going to come. It's on October 9th. Okay, shall we go to the lesson? This is revision. I am revising the old question paper. This is the model of this quarterly question also. Roman number one, tick the correct answer. In all the lessons, you can see tick the correct answer and you can learn from all the lessons. Tick the correct answer. Which of the following can grow? Three options are given: sun, doll and plants. Plants will grow. You have to put a tick in plant. Second one, which part is used to find the taste of the food? Which part is used to find the taste of the food? Tongue, teeth, nose. Tongue is the answer. Tongue, with the help of our tongue, we taste all the eatables. Number three, which leaves are not used for cooking? Which leaves are not used for cooking? Three leaves are given here, okay? First one is tulasi, number two coriander, number three mango. These are the three leaves: tulasi, coriander and mango. We cannot cook. What are the two leaves we cannot cook? Tulasi and mango, we cannot cook. Okay, we cannot use for cooking. Okay, number four. Which of the following animals has the longest neck? Which of the following animals has the longest neck? A1 is giraffe, snake and crane. Giraffe, snake and crane. First one, giraffe has a long neck. You have to put tick in that one. Okay. Roman number two. We'll go to Roman number two. Connect the baby with its mother by drawing a line. Here, in the right hand side, mothers are given, and in the left hand side, all the kids are given. Okay, this is babies with their mother. Okay, animals with baby and mother. Lion, cub, calf, cow, chick, hen. Okay, cub, lion, calf, cow, chick, hen. Like that, you have to connect with the baby to the mother. Okay, children. Roman number 3. Roman number 3. Put L for living and N for non-living thing. Put L for living and N for non-living thing. First one is key. Key is a non-living thing, so you have to write N in the box. Second one is horse. Horse is a living thing. You have to put L. L means living thing. N means non-living thing. For horse, you have to write L in the box. L means living thing. Horse is a living thing. Parrot. Parrot is also a living thing. Axe. Axe is a non-living thing. Axe is a non-living thing. Living thing which has life in it. Non-living thing which does not have life in it. Okay, now next one. Roman number 4. Roman number 4. Write the Tamil names for the following leaves. 4 leaves are given. You have to write the 4 leaves in Tamil. Okay, Tamil names you have to write. Here it is given Tulasi, Murungai, Karivepillai and Valai. These are the 4 leaves it is given. But in the book you can see many leaves. I will ask you like this. Write any 4 leaves names. Okay. Name any 4 leaves in Tamil. I will write like that. The question is like that. You should write any 4 leaves. But here it is given Tulasi, Murungai, Karivepillai and Valai. Okay. Now next one. Tick the healthy activity and cross the unhealthy activity. Tick the healthy activity and cross the unhealthy activity. First one, a girl is skipping. This is healthy activity. Second one, one boy is coughing or sneezing. This is unhealthy activity. 19, two boys are, sorry, third one. Two boys are playing in the seesaw. Playing is a good habit. Playing is a good exercise. So this is healthy activity. Fourth one, one boy is digging the nose. That is unhealthy activity. We should not dig our nose with our finger. We have to use handkerchief. So fourth is a unhealthy activity. Roman number 6. Roman number 6. Next one. Roman number 6. Take the object that help to keep you clean. Cross that do not. Take the object that help you to keep clean. Cross those that do not. First one is soap. Soap is a good, we have to use it. So you have to put tick there. Soap keeps us clean, so we have to put a tick there. Next one is television. Television does not keep us clean, so wrong. Next one is nail cutter. With the help of the nail cutter, we are cutting our nails, so nail cutter keeps us clean. You have to put a tick there. Next one is cycle. Bicycle does not keep us clean. So you must put a wrong there. Next one, connect the label with the animal's part. You have to name the parts of an animal. Next one, picture is given. You can identify all the picture from this one. All the animals, all the birds and all the things in this picture. And you have to write any 3 animals. Okay, next one. Connect the fruit to its name with a line. Connect the fruit to its name with a line. Sapota, first one. right side, spellings are given for the fruits, and left side, fruits, pictures are given. From the pictures to the spelling, you have to draw the line. First one is sapota. Second one is pineapple. Third one is mango. And fourth one is papaya. For this one, you have to study the spelling for all the words. If you learn the spelling only, you can know the word. Okay, next, Roman number 10. Roman number 10. Match the following. Here, in the right-hand side, pictures are there. In the left-hand side, words are given. First one is juicy fruit. Which is the juicy fruit? Orange is a juicy fruit. Orange is a juicy fruit. Next one, sour fruit. Sour means pulipu. Sour fruit is lemon. Sour fruit is lemon. Lime. Next one, sweet fruit. Sweet fruit is custard apple. Sweet fruit is custard apple. Sita palam. Inipana fruit edu? Sita palam. Next one is sweet and sour fruit. Inipu plus punipu. Fruit edu? Grapes. Thrachai. Sweet and sour fruit is grapes. Juicy fruit. And the fruit la the juice edukrom. Orange la the juice edukrom. Sour fruit. Pulipana fruit. Elumichai. Sweet fruit. Custard apple. Sitapalam. Inipana fruit. Sitapalam. Sweet and sour fruit. Inipu plus pulipu fruit. Grapes. Thrachai palam. Next one. Circle the odd one. In the first one, many flowers are given, but only one leaf is given. What is different in that group is a odd one. And the group la edu different a irukko adu da odd one appdin solittu artham. Three flowers irukku ana ore or leaf irukku adanal leaf da odd one. Okay, can you understand? Next one, garlic, papaya, orange and guava. Three fruits are there and one garlic is there. Okay, garlic is different, so you have to put a circle there. Next, in next group, three animals are there, only one bird is there, so bird is a odd one. Next group, three insects are there, only one animal is there, so dog is a odd one. You have to put a circle there. Next one, Roman number 12. Roman number 12. Match the birds and its legs with a line. Match the birds and its legs with a line. In the right hand side, birds' legs are given. In the left hand side, birds are given. You have to match from birds to birds' leg. Okay? Crow to crow leg. Parrot to parrot leg, like that. Okay, duck to duck leg. Duck legs will be different because it is webbed feet. Okay, no, in between there is no gap, it is joined together. This leg is called webbed feet. All other legs, in between there is a gap. Okay, so duck's legs are called webbed feet. Okay, next one, Roman number 13. Find out who I am and connect with a line. Find out who I am and connect with a line. I can climb tree. I like bananas. Which animal like bananas? Monkey loves banana. So you have to draw from the first one to the monkey. And the next one, I collect nectar from flowers and make honey. This bee collect nectar, thane from the flower and it makes honey. This one is, which insect is that? That is a bee. Bee collect nectar and it nectar from the flower. Sorry, bee collect nectar from the flower and make honey. Okay, from this second sentence to the bee, you have to draw line. Next one, I have no legs. I slither on the ground. I have no legs. I slither on the ground. Look at the picture. For all the animal, legs is there. But there is only one animal that does not have leg. What is that one? It is nothing but snake. Okay? So you have to draw a line to snake. Next one, I am the king of the forest. I am the king of the forest. Which animal is the king of the forest? It is a lion. Lion is the king of the forest. Okay. Next one, I have big ears. I have a long trunk and I walk on four legs. I have big ears. This animal has two big ears. It has a long trunk in the front and its legs are very big, big. All four legs are big, big. Which animal is that? That is nothing but an elephant. Okay. So from this last sentence to the elephant, you have to draw the line. Okay, can you understand, children? And the last one is Roman number 14. Join the dots and color the picture. Join the dots and color the picture. You have to join all the dots first in the pencil and then with the crayon you have to color it. For this coloring is 5 marks. But for you, you have to draw and color. We will give you very simple pictures. Okay? Okay, now we will learn the spelling for this leaves. Tulasi. Say now, T-U-L-A-S-I. Tulasi. T-U-L-A-S-I. Tulasi. Repeat after me. You sit and listen to the video. You can understand very nice. T-U-L-A-S-I, Tulasi. Repeat after me. T-U-L-A-S-I, Tulasi. T-U-L-A-S-I, Tulasi. Next one. Murungai. M-U-R-U-N-G-A-I. Murungai. Mu-ru-gai. Murungai. M-U-R-U-N-G-A-I. Murungai. Karivepillai. K-A-R-U-V-E-P-P-I. I L A I Karive Pillai K A R U V P P I L A I Karive Pillai K A R U V E P P I L A I Karive Pillai. Okay, this is the method you spell it. Okay, K A R U V E P P I L A I Karive Pillai K A R U V E P P I L A I Karive Pillai. Next one is Vaalai. V A Z H A I Vaalai. V A Z H A I Vaalai. V A Z H A I Vaalai. Okay, can you understand, children? And next one, in this picture, you have to write the names of the animals. Very easy spelling only it is given, okay? You can write cow, goat and dog. These spellings are very small spelling only. Only 3 or 4 letters are there. You can learn it. Cow, goat and dog. C-O-W, cow, 3 letters. G-O-A-T, goat, 4 letters. D-O-G, dog, 3 letters. Okay, children? You have to learn it very well. Tomorrow, I am going to teach you the same thing in the Zoom class, okay? If you cannot understand, you can see the video again and again. Thank you, my dear children. Bye.